What's going on, everybody? In today's video, we are checking out Rush Closer to the Heart live test for Echo Tour 1997. Somebody sent me this to check out. So, hello, here we are. That's what we're going to do. If you're new here, please subscribe, check out my videos. I got reaction videos, 9 a.m. and 4 p.m. with my wife every day. I got bass play alongs, live performances, bands, musician tips, all kinds of videos. Definitely check it out. In the description below, Amazon affiliate links to Rush Vinyl. Definitely check that out. All right, Closer to the Heart. I don't know when this is from. Well, aside from it being 1997 Test for Echo, I don't know when the song is from. That's what I'm trying to say. I don't know if it's from like recent to the 90s. It says promo video, so I feel like maybe it's from an album that came out right around then. Maybe. I don't know. Sure, you guys will tell me, and I'll find out sooner or later when I do eventually go through all the records. I feel like it's taking forever. It's because I'm doing it in this kind of way. Anyways, I'm not gonna rehash that. I've said that in a zillion videos already. Yeah, it's a pretty short clip, so let's just do this. Closer to the Heart, Rush, bam. Got these people trying to explain to me what a piezo pickup is, as if I don't know. Thank you. Oh, wow. Yeah, his voice right off the bat. So it's an older song. That's cool. They're doing this kind of thing. This is actually pretty cool. This guy's got leather pants on. And grinding jazz bass tone. Got some double kicks in there, really. I feel like I haven't heard him do that. Nice. That was actually really cool. Yeah, I really like that actually. That was cool. I liked how they pulled. So obviously it's not a new song, right? It was an older song. What was this, maybe from the 70s, maybe even? I liked how they did that, how they pulled old footage, live footage of them performing the song, and like they did a good job editing. That was really cool. I dug it. Okay, Alex, I'm gonna say something here. I feel like one of the reasons why you are overlooked and you're underrated is because your stylist or whoever dresses you or whatever, you don't look like a rock star, like at all, like never. You nearly never look like you're a rock star. Sorry. They just look like such dorks so often that it's hard to compete with. You already had Led Zeppelin and the Rolling Stones and The Who and like other bands that just like didn't look like dorks. And I understand that like that's a thing with them that like their fans, I guess, know and are into and you know they have jokes about. But for the bigger, greater public, to me, that's a thing. Like to me, kids who are growing up aren't gonna look at Alex Lifeson and be like, I wanna play guitar by look. I'm not talking about sound, I'm talking about by look. But if you see Zeppelin or Keith Richards or something like that, I mean, hell, even the Beatles, you might be like, you know what, I wanna do that. I'm sure people are gonna say things to me, and that's fine, that's fine. We can have a discussion about it. But I don't know, every single time, you know, I'm like, dude, really? Those leather pants? Like, what are you wearing? What are you wearing, dude? What are you wearing? In a previous video, he was like wearing a button-up shirt, and Geddy and Neil are wearing t-shirts. It's like they're in different bands, you know? Like, I don't know, I just didn't, I don't know. Whatever. I mean, it's whatever. The music is great. Listen, okay? I'm not talking about any of that kind of thing. I'm just talking about look, all right? All that aside, I thought that this was a really cool song. I thought this was a really cool video. I'm glad I saw it, actually. Yeah, I really liked how they did it. I thought it was a good job. Cool. Nice. Whoever sent that to me, thanks for sending that and telling me to check that out. I like that. When did they do this song? When is this song from? So I know. On to the next one. If you're new here, please subscribe, check out my videos. I got all kinds of videos. I got reaction videos, 9 a.m. and 4 p.m. with my wife every day. I got bass play-alongs, live performances of bands, musician tips, all kinds of videos. Definitely check it out. In the description below, Amazon affiliate links to Rush Vinyl. Definitely check that out. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.